Captain Holly, we're in a new country. We're in a new continent.
Yep.
We're in a place we've never been to before. We're on the opposite side of the world.
Yep, we're in Australia.
We're flipping Australia, baby! Yep. We've just arrived at the beach. It's a little bit wobbly on here. Wind's like kicking
it's
you around.
It's really windy.
Holly, tell us what's happening today.
We're going to go on an explore.
Yes.
Where are we even going? What's it called? The wall. Oh. It's the Whispering Wall.
We're going to go to the Whispering Wall.
Yep, go
and
for a drive.
I should probably point out as well that I'm not just putting my camera on a random car. We've got a flipping hire car. This bad boy is going to be with us for the next... How long? How long are we here? How long are we here, Holly?
I don't know, like...
12 days?
12 days?
10 days?
A while?
We're here for a while. We've got a hire car. We're going to go explore. We're going to go have some fun.
Here we are. But first beach.
Let's do it.
In Adelaide, which is where my stepsister lives, so we are visiting her, and this is Henley Beach.
So I probably should explain as well that we have actually been in Australia for a couple of days now, but I haven't actually picked up the camera until today because we've been a little bit doolally for all of the travelling, because it does take about 36 hours or so to fly from England to here. Are you ready, Holly? Suitcase one packed, suitcase two packed, couple of bananas. You ready for this? This is going to be a long mission, Holly. What, 30 hours? 48? Got to touch it. Good luck. Boop, boop. Hello. There we go.
Thank you very much. Across and make a right.
Thank you.
Beach weather, I think we should just go and get back in the car now and go for a drive.
We haven't got much luck about doing things like this.
It's closed.
It's definitely closed, isn't it, Holly?
Definitely closed, James.
So we've just drove for about an hour and 15 minutes to come to the Whispering Wall. And it's shut. We just spoke to like a security guy, and it's only shut for today because of the certain weather patterns. It's a high fire risk time of year, basically, and today is one of the days where they shut it because of that fire risk. So he did say that we could come back tomorrow and it might be open.
You know it won't be.
But I do completely understand, because it is like high fire seasons. Obviously there's a lot of bad wildfires going on all across the world at the moment, so completely understand. I just wanted to go to the Whisperer Mall. Apparently it's some really cool thing, which is like part of a reservoir. If you stand one side and someone stands the other and you talk really quietly, the shape of the wall basically means that it echoes the sound all the way around the reservoir, and you can hear what the person says on the other side of the wall, hence Whispering Wall.
So whenever we hire a car, we always try to get a picture with the car, and seeing as this road is closed, we thought this would be a perfect opportunity to try and get a picture.
There we go, madam. Car in the centre of the road. How's that for you?
It's all right, I suppose.
Yeah? Ready for a picky?
Ready!
So I found this sign quite concerning. We are nowhere near an airport, and they're reminding people what side of the road to drive on.
I think the thing is, if you've drove maybe an hour and a half like we have, and you've been doing it on the wrong side of the road, you've done pretty well.
Yeah.
So what have we found here, Holly?
Nature. We found some nature.
Found some nature. Do you reckon there's any crocs in there?
There better not be.
So yes, when we were driving back then, we just saw this kind of creek area, I guess you would call it. So we've just stopped to have a little explore now. And one thing which is kind of crazy is they must get a lot of water here, because there's this sticking out of the ground above the road, which goes up to like 2 meters high, which is kind of mad to think that this whole area could potentially flood, and how little water there is actually in this little river section right here right now. That's kind of mad. And I'm not gonna lie, I am kind of scared as well of the wildlife that we could potentially come across, because
everything in Australia seems to want to kill you.
Yeah, that's what I've heard.
And we're from England, where nothing really wants to kill
yeah,
you.
Yeah, we have like rabbits. They're kind of cute and fluffy. Here is like snakes, it's scorpions, in alligators and spiders.
Kangaroos.
Oh, we did see a baby kangaroo just now. He was pretty cute. Right, Holly.
Yep.
We've now made it back.
We have.
Am I even in shot, Holly? I'm like kind of hanging out.
This is really heavy. So I can't even hold it straight.
We're going to end today's video here. Thank you so much for hanging out with both me and Holly. Is it really that heavy?
It's really heavy.
You're like filming like hair down. I'm just going to try keeping you talking because your
heavy.
Arms again. Holly struggled to hold the camera.
It's so heavy. Dude, we need to go. Bye.
We're going to go and have a barbecue.
Yeah.
Thank you for hanging out. If you've enjoyed yourselves, smash a big fat thumbs up on today's video, and subscribe and hit that little bell if you are new. And until next time, see you soon.
Bye.
Bye.